Soldiers from the Ukrainian Armed Forces have arrived here at the Fire Center of Excellence at Fort Sill, Oklahoma to begin air defense training. This training will consist of operator and maintainer tasks for the Patriot Air Defense System.